Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 29. So let's start. Okay, so we'll be using the division method for finding out the square root of the number 29. So first we need to write the number 29 like this. The next thing we need to do is whatever divisor we take here, we have to take it as a quotient also. Okay, so let's say we take 5 here, we have to take 5 here also, which will give the value as 25. If we take 6 here, we have to take 6 here also, which will give the value as 36. So we cannot take 36 because it is greater than 29. So we have to take this one. So 5 will be left with 4, right? The next thing you need to do is add the divisor with the number you multiplied with. So 5 plus 5 is 10. Keep it in tens place with one digit extra. And over here, what you need to do is, because this number is smaller than this three digit number, so take decimals. Okay, so we'll take decimal and we'll put zeros from here. Okay, always take pair of zeros, not single zeros. Okay, so what number is okay to take? If we take 3 here, we'll get 309, which is okay to take. So let's take 3. 309 will be left with 91. Now again do the same thing. 103 multiplied by 3 you did, right? So add both number, so it will be 106. Keep one digit extra, and for this again take one more pair of zeros. All right, so let's try with 8. Okay, 1068 into 8, we'll get 8544. That is okay to take. So let's take 8544, subtract it, we'll be left with 556. Again do the same thing. 1068 plus 8 is 1076, and one extra digit over here, consider one more pair of zeros. So we'll be having 55,600. Now it looks clear, because if you take it as 10, 10 5 is 50, right? So we can take 5. 5 here and 5 here. So 10765 into 5 is 53,825, which is okay to take. But we don't need to calculate further because we already got till 3 decimal places, which is the standard for finding out square root. So our answer will be square root of 29 will be 5.385. That's it. So this is all about square root of 29. So if you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.